Hey boys, good stuff for the year. It is what it is, but next year's our year. So let's watch this video, eh? My favourite memory from school is when Luke Atkinson peed his pants in year 10 before a rugby game.
Kia ora boys, Tamati Hoida here. My favourite memory about Shirley was probably performing in the Kapaka Regionals in 2021 with brothers.
Keep it lemon.
In year 9 at the old school, I broke a seagull's leg with my water bottle.
Seeing Felix Hung break a kid's computer at interval.
Making my debut for the first 11 cricket summer.
When Mr. Arcee made us do the spontaneous human combustion debate.
Year 10, we went on a trip into town for an entrepreneur. Jacob Nerf was about to present his thing and he got his head stuck in a stool.
Probably year 10 camp, many great memories there. Currently kayaking with Mr. Lily.
My name is Hard Rock Gill. I'm a proud member of Blake House. A good memory was probably seeing Mr. Lee make Liam Collins get sturdy in physics.
Earlier this year, Mr. Mahop broke Year 11's phone in half in the vice.
And my favourite moment was when I was doing a rowing camp and Keegan Piper punched a hole in the wall.
Hey boys, I'm Tom Hearn, Blake House Year 13. My most memorable memory of my past 5 years was Harpany shitting himself in a maths class in year 11.
I'm Harpany Kumaro. Favourite memory, probably first day of school getting introduced to everyone.
I'm Tatsumi Kaneshi. Oh no, you don't need to do my full name, do you?
No.
Favourite memory would be probably winning Futsal Nationals this year.
My favourite memory at Shirley Woods High School is when somebody stole somebody's vape and then they ran to the turf and there's like a whole bunch of people that crowded around there.
Winning the intermediate and under 17 basketball last year because there's a lot of losing in my sport, but it was a good moment, yeah.
My name's Gabe, year 13 in Blake House. My favourite memory at Shirley was probably just having Dr. V as my English teacher for 2 years in a row.
Winning best drummer at the jazz trip.
Probably my best moments at Shirley was being able to captain the second 11 hockey, just lifting them up and making sure they can do the best in the game.
Mr. Arcee telling us that human evolution wasn't real.
Favourite memory was year 13 outdoor ed mountaineering trip and Sam Nicholson left his bag at the top of the mountain and walked 20 minutes down without a backpack.
My most embarrassing moment was getting the whole haka wrong on my first 15 debut.
Was when Jacob Knuth got his head stuck in a chair while on a year 10 entrepreneurship trip.
Embarrassing moments were probably walking around asking the older fellas where my classes were and stuff like that.
One of the funniest moments from school would have been year 10 math class with Mr. Papish. He tried to teach us how to play like this game, like I don't know, it's like a hand game, but he called it finger blasting.
My most embarrassing moment was this year when we played Christ in the first 15 game and I re-entered them all.
Embarrassing moment, probably either getting put in crutches by Louis Campion or getting up on stage for formal.
Probably getting caught bunking a few times.
Yeah, maybe a few too many times.
When me and Ocean were at the canteen and one of the legs of the seats were broken, so we fixed it and we put it across a table full of Avonside people and one of them sat on it and they just fully just went along the ground.
Funny moment was probably having Mr. Munn as my form teacher, all the things he says.
My most embarrassing moment was probably having to take my shirt off at lip sync.
What I'll remember is just all the times I've had with my mates and all the funny times throughout my whole 5 years at Shirley Woods High School.
It's definitely having all the fun moments with mates, all the special events of athletics, tabloids, everything.
Something I'll remember, I just want to be there, so, yeah.
Something I'll remember throughout my 5 years at Shirley, just all my mates and the culture of the school and just playing rugby, yeah.
Just growing and getting better as a person, growing as a human, that type of stuff.
All the friendships I've made and all the times I've spent with my first 11 and futsal team and all the memories I've created with them, and that's something I won't forget.
Oh, something I remember about Shirley Boys High School is the amount of friends that I made along the way. and how many people I met and still keep up with.
And then one of the things probably remembered the most would be all the friendships and people I've met at school. It's been pretty good and it'll be something I'll remember forever.
Well, like all the boys, just meantime, yeah.
Something I take away, probably just all the good memories, all the friends I've made at Shirley, yeah.
All the mates that I've made while I'm here, and those friendships that I think are going to last for ages.
Just being mates with everyone, trying to build connections with everyone you know is really cool.